They grew tired of the bullshit. A white suburban couple decided they weren't gonna take any more. Basically, Karen and Kyle said, fuck that. They knew the protesters were trying to get in their house, but they weren't gonna allow it. They were gonna show who was the boss, and failure is not an option. Karen, Kyle, White Fire, showing the protesters that this summer you will not enter into their house, because get ready to feel. Karen and Kyle, White Fire!